four sets, took one from them, and 3-1 in district.
Okay, so the first set in Belleville, like, we just played how we played in Cuero. In Cuero, we got first place because we just played phenomenal, and that's how we played in the first set, but then it got to our heads that, like, they're better than us, and so that's why we lost the last three so bad. But in the first set, like, we just got to keep that same mentality. Like, we got to fight. We didn't, like, we shook off our mistakes right away, and so that's why, like, we won the first set. So.